This 5-minute solution will show you how to set video as wallpaper on iPhone. So if you have a video on your iPhone gallery and now you want to use the video to make a live wallpaper, follow these easy steps. First of all, we will install a app. So go to App Store and search for video to live, and all you have to need just install this app. Once it's installed, open the app and now you will get this interface. Here you have to select video and live photo, and now from your iPhone gallery or photos app, select the video that you want to use for your wallpaper. So I'm selecting this video. Tap on next. Once the video added, you can play the video by tapping on this play button. And now, to make the video fit for screen, tap on fit. And now you can change layout from here. And to make your video fast forward, tap on this speed icon. And now you can crop the video like this. Now all you have to need, just tap on make at the top right and select live photo. Tap on OK. And now you have to see a ad. And it may take some time to prepare the video. Once it's done, tap on OK. And now tap on done. And the photo will be saved in your Photos app. Now go to your Photos app. And this is the video I just created. Now tap on share. And here you have to tap on use as wallpaper. And here make sure to enable live photo option. And here we can see the video is live now. Now tap on add and tap on set as wallpaper pair. Now I'm going to my iPhone lock screen. As you can see, the video is playing in my iPhone lock screen. This is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.